All right, this is the Signifying Monkey by Jimbo, being recorded on the corner of Belmont and Sheffield, Chicago, Illinois. All right, you ready? All right, here we go. Said the Signifying Monkey to the lion, one day there's a great big elephant down the way. You're going around talking, I'm sorry to say, all about your mama in a scandalous way. You're talking about your mama and your grandma too, and he don't show too much respect for you. Now, what he's saying, I sure am glad, cause what he said about your mama even made me mad. The lion said, yeah, well, I'll fix him. I'll tear the elephant limb from limb. Then he shook the jungle with a mighty roar, and he took out like a shot from a 44. He found the elephant where the tall grass grows and said, I come to punch you in your long nose. The elephant looked at the lion with pride and said, boy, you better go pick on somebody your side. But the lion, he wouldn't listen. He made a pass with it. The elephant slapped him down on his ass. Yeah, that's it. The lion roared and sprung from the ground, and that's when the elephant really went to town. I mean, he whipped that lion for the rest of the day, and I still don't see how the lion got away. But it tagged on off, more dead than alive, and that's when that monkey started his signifying jive. The monkey looked down and said, ooh-wee, what is that fucked up mess I see? Is that you lying? Oh, do tell. Man, he whipped your ass to a fatty well. Gave you a whipping that was rough enough, and you supposed to be king of the jungle, ain't that some stuff? The signifying monkey, you stay up in your tree, cause you are always lying, signifying, but you better not monkey with me.
Boop. All right.
You guys can come in now.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
And
feel good. I knew that I would. I feel good. I knew that I would. So good, so good. So I got you. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. So I got you.
but it's gotta be. It's all figured out, but it doesn't. last two fingers, and nobody left to congratulate the winner. It won't be like anybody promised. It'll look too real.
The heavens stretch infinitely. Space brothers peeping down.